Aloha kitty friends, and today I'm gonna show you my haul from the Pacific History Park. So this came all the way from Hawaii, and I only ordered it like a few days ago, and they shipped it super fast with FedEx, so it arrived like in I think only 2 days. So let's open this up and see what I got. Well, they sure stuff a lot of things in here. It's a very small box, but I thought I bought a lot of stuff. Okay, which one should we take a look first? I guess we could do, no. Okay, let's do this one. Ta-da! It's a reusable bag with this super cute design of Hello Kitty as Rosie the Riveter. Wow, so adorable. It's the same design on both sides. And I bought it because, it's a decent price. It's not too expensive and it's way too cute. Is the perfect size and it's pretty wide, and it also comes with this piece of plastic here so you could put it inside so it'd be easier to carry things. Oh wow, okay, I see white spots here. I'm not really sure, but I think it could be mold. And I know Hawaii, pretty much everything that you have in Hawaii, it's gonna mold. So I think these are possibly mold. I'm gonna have to wipe it. Okay, you may have to be careful. I think I definitely smell mold. Okay. There you go, polka dots on the side. So see, it's pretty wide. Very good for shopping. All right, next up we have Hello Kitty plushie. Again, this is Kitty as Rosie the Riveter. She's so adorable. Now this would be much cooler had Kitty was like flexing her muscle like this, but I guess she has really short arms, so. It'll be kind of hard for her to flex her muscle like this. So adorable. I think this is 6 inches. So it's not that big, but it's really cute. She's wearing her red polka dot bandana and her jeans coverall. Little Hawaii logo, so cute. We can do it. And next up we have, again, Kitty as Rosie, and this here is a little keychain. Comes with a little plastic clip, so you could clip it to your backpack or your keys. And she's holding this logo here. Very cute. Okay, what else do I have? Okay, here we go. Alright, so I have here the drawstring bag. Same design. Both front and back. The material seems to be really nice. It's I don't know what you might call it, but I guess this should be water repellent, and it feels really light and smooth. Okay, there's a zipper on the side. I think according to the picture, you could fold it up into a little pouch. I don't really remember, but let me try. Oh wait, before I make it all wrinkly, let me show you again what it looks like. Alright. Now I'm gonna see if I could stuff it into the pail. Okay, so I stuffed everything inside. So now it's just in this little pouch here. So if you're not using it, you could just put this into another bag. And when you need to use it, then you could turn it into a drawstring bag. And the zipper here is actually really nice, all shiny and gold. And it's actually a double zipper. So there's two zipper pull, on both sides, so that once you turn it inside out, you could pull from the other side too. Alright, I'm gonna turn it back out. And we will stick this pouch back in. There you go. So if you're using it as like a little drawstring backpack, you could just put your little small things in here, you know, like your little wallet or a chapstick, and zip it right up. Very cute. I love it. I know a lot of time when I go on like a really quick hike, then I don't want to bring like my full backpack because it's too heavy and bulky, and you just want to be like lightweight and free. And in those scenarios, I usually like and prefer to use the drawstring bag, you know, just something lightweight so you could carry like a water bottles and just your keys and wallet. So this would be great for those little quick hikes. Okay, and next we have a canvas bag. This here is also Rosie the Riveter design on a plain white canvas bag. Unfortunately, the bag has no design on it. And I think this was about, let's see if there's a price on it. I think it was around $25, I think. So, at that price, I really think they should have put another design on the back as well. It could be the same duplicate image, but I would prefer the back to have an image as well. So, comparing the canvas back with the reusable back, let's see, it's just slightly about 1 inch higher. And it's narrower. So if you want to save money, I suppose you could just go with the reusable bag. But of course the canvas bag is more sturdy, it'll last longer. Okay, and next up we have the file folder. So there's the really cute graphic in the front. We can do it. And then in the back, it's a smaller graphic, and they're a little bit translucent. I think that's all I have as Rosie the Riveter. Now let's move on to another design. Okay. Okay, we'll go with this one next. So this is another reusable bag. We Hike Diamond Head design. So adorable. My Melody hiking with her little kitty. And then we have Goody Tama. What? There's no wheels on this eggshell. How is he moving? And then of course in Hawaii we always have rainbow. And this is the back here. Kitty by the crater. Super duper cute because I did hike Diamond Head. It was a really fun hike. Supposedly it's a really easy hike, but for somebody out of shape like me, it was a little bit tough for me, but it was really fun and a beautiful view once you get to the top. So even if you've never been there before, I still think this design is extremely cute, and one of these days you're probably gonna go, so it's better to get it now before like later on you're gonna regret it, because then by then it won't be available anymore. Let me see if there's mold in this one. This one is good, all clear. But this one here, it was definitely mold because I wasn't sure looking at it, but I definitely could smell mold. Okay, moving on. Oh, hey! Okay, I just noticed that on the side of this back here, it says, "We hike Diamond Head." How cute. Okay, so I got another reusable bag. This one here have Hello Kitty on top of the Diamond Head. Let's see in the back. Same design. So I suppose if you've never hiked Diamond Head, you could just get this one because they both have the Diamond Head monument graphic, but it doesn't say we hike. So I suppose this would be better if you've never hiked the Diamond Head. Let's see. Okay, I'm gonna check for mold again because I hate mold. This one is clear, no mold. And on the side, it says Diamond Head State Monument. And next up, we have another file folder. Oh, this is just so cute. I just cannot handle this cuteness. The way they're just hiking like one in front of the other like that. Kind of like little kindergarten kids, but kindergarten hiking without adult supervision. Alright, in the back, just like the reusable bag, there's a smaller different graphic in the back. Very nice. I love it so much. Alright, and I have one more file folder. This one here matches this back over here. Is the Diamond Head State Monument design. This is the front. And in the back is just little small graphic here. So this folder here matches this back over here, and then this folder here matches this back over here. Alright, I think I don't have much left. Okay, I got here a lanyard, and they actually have only one lanyard. They don't have different design, only one design. And this one here has the same design as this bag over here. It's the Diamond Head Monument design. Very cute with Kitty popping over the crater. And I like how it comes with this little clip that swivel, because some lanyard, they actually don't even come with a clip, so I'm really glad that this one does. Alright, so on this side of the lanyard, it has the Kitty's face design, and if you look on the other side, whoa! It's all orange, and it has Hawaii and Hello Kitty text. Very cute. I like the color with the gold on orange. It's just really stand out and bold. And also, it has this safety design that I think is really cool. So if like with force, it'll just come right off. Say like if you go on a bus and the bus door closes and your lanyard gets stuck in it, or the elevator door closes on it, then it's not gonna pull on you. It's just gonna net right up and keep you safe. Alrighty, I think I have only one item left to show you. I thought I bought two pin set, but somehow maybe I bought only one. Okay, so this is the only pin set that I have. Here are the two pins from this set. Super adorable. I love it so much. Wait a minute. I think I should have two pin set. I should have Rosie the Riveter pin set as well. Okay, I should have another pin set. I'm gonna have to find it. Oh, duh. Okay, here we go. I do have another pin set. Here's two different pins for Rosie the Riveter. A round one and a square one. Perfect. Wow, I love this so much. I should have bought two sets. One to wear and one as a backup in case I lose it or something. Wow, so this is just the perfect collection. I couldn't believe it when they came out with all of this. I mean, thumbs up to whoever designed these. I mean, like, I absolutely love every single item. So, which one of these is your favorite? Let me know in the comments below. And also, have you purchased any and what items did you buy? I think I'm gonna have to go back and see what other items I missed out on. I think I still need to buy the Sailor design. Those were really cute too, but because I didn't want to spend all my money all at once, but these are just so cute. I think I'm just gonna have to go back and get those other items as well. Okay guys, so I hope this showed the products better than what the photos show online, so hopefully it will help you make a decision on what to buy. Thanks for watching, and Hello Kitty says you could do it!